They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am blind. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Excuse me? Gross. Sounds like a symptom of destruction.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all
Aren't
over this
still
area.
Aren't we still rookies after this long?
It's because you kill a god doesn't mean you aren't a rookie.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
Some invisible assholes.
Like some kind of arc conductor. Probably best to keep arc energy away.
Oh shit, we already...
Yeah.
Ow, this really stings. I will never take what you do for granted again. Ow! Help! Ow! Help me! These sheds are like the world's smallest storm cloud.
He's in the center.
Thanks. I can't imagine the pain.
We're back. There's some heavy back here I want to grab. Oops.
Heavy.
alive. The only gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Let's, see what those darn fallen are, huh?
The Arc Souls shoot the mines? I had no idea.
That's cute.
Oh, Jesus.
Failsafe was just being fidgety.
Too bad you can't.
Getty, you've had eggnog, right?
Oh, I love eggnog. Why?
Ghost, how you holding up, buddy?
Nate and Lakuva have never had eggnog.
I don't know if it's a common thing.
Really?
I
mean,
you can see it in the stores because it's that time of year.
Yeah, it's in stores, but it's not like. I don't think it's something that everyone. It's like buttermilk. Like, I don't think everyone has had buttermilk.
I only use it for pancakes, right?
That's kind of where I'm at, too, but some people do drink it.
Really?
Yes. Big shot in the back. Not great. Way too many parts of this. You know, I don't think... I've kind of turned a corner on Grandmasters where I don't enjoy bows, scout rifles, and sniper rifles, the game mode.
Yeah. It's old really fast when it's sit back and don't do anything. I think it needs to be harder than Lake of Shadows, but not corrupted.
Oh boy.
That's what are you doing?
Going to her death.
Guardian down.
We'll get her later.
The forward momentum of the super just really carried me. It was just jumping up a little bit.
What's the one with Sevix?
Devil's Lair?
Yeah, I think that one was about the perfect difference. There was enough stuff going on that you had to stay on your toes, but it wasn't like outside of your ability to just keep up with it if you wanted.
Thank you, kind sir.
Anything to make this go faster? Can you actually see the crit from here?
No. I just didn't want to die and make this even more of a pain in the ass. Hey, it's lettuce.
Not exactly ideal.
I got shot in the fucking side by that guy, so goody. The tank is still up.
Yep.
Looking at me.
Guardian down.
Well, I wanted to just hit.
Well, I didn't.
It would have been nice if they had curated their list instead of just trying to make it be every single strike.
Well, they curated based on sort of like the theme of the season. Last season it was Vex, so it was like all Vex.
Well, I think they should have decided which ones actually made for good Grandmasters. So Lake of Shadows probably shouldn't have been on the list. And this one and fucking... what's his name? Fickle. Both should not have been on the list. Unless they were gonna rework the strike so it actually functioned properly.
Well, it's like, if the majority of players are using a cheese or something to beat a strike, it's not a good strike.
Yeah.
Not because players need to be better, just because the game should be intuitive with, like, a little bit of strategy built in.
But if the most optimal strategy is just not to play the game, it's not where you want things to be. Let's just jump in up there.
At the left.
I will say this boss is a lot weaker than I expected.
Yeah, honestly, we probably could melt him, but like if we failed, it would be an automatic wipe, pretty much.
Imagine trying to fire 1K in that area.
Yeah, oh, thank you. But he also will disappear.
Now,
damage checks.
Can we hide behind either one of those things?
The one on the left, you can kind of get behind, yeah.
I'm just asking because... last time the boss spawned on the left, but if he spawns on the right, we kind of have to get past him.
Bats will invis you. We'll just be invis.
Yeah, I can invis.
We can just drop down in the center, see where he spawns and runs, and then go either way.
We can try. Do those things turn on by default, or...?
I think they spawn a guy instantly.
Alright, well, let's go right first, and then hope for the best.
Alright.
Excellent.
All right, he left and he's running left.
Did you hear that?
Okay. Look how it slides you off. Alright, well, I'm gonna be... eight. There we go.
Let's get these burst rolling.
Alright, he's on our right.
Yeah. Probably kill these shanks as they spawn.
Not a shot in.
Oh.
That's so hard to time this rift.
Just do your best.
I guess you can't see out around the right-hand side, huh?
No. I can jump across.
No.
He's back.
Kill that shank. Kill that shank.
Okay, he's still taking damage wherever the fuck he is.
Okay. the servitors out.
I don't know. Stay here, though. I'm gonna try to get the shank.
Okay. Are you really the one who should be doing it? It pushes you out.
It pushes you out as long as it's on, I think.
No, it's the geometry pushes you.
Oh, I see.
Alright, he's on the left.
Champion! If the shanks pop out, kill them.
I will do my best. There's an overload shank in front.
Boss is back on the right. As you can safely.
Oh, be careful. Alright.
Alright, I'm just gonna peek my head out because I think the overload. Yeah.
Is there an overload?
Not overload. Barrier servitors are both over there.
Where are you?
Yeah. Alright. Get back behind the thing.
Oh, he's
right
here.
I don't have a rift just yet.
Just throw it down when you have it.
It's up now. Any idea where the boss is?
Yeah, he's on our left. Just running around.
Is that him?
Yeah.
I think it was.
He's on our right now.
Oh yeah, wow, I see him.
It's a solid thing, though.
That was creepy. I just looked to my right and he was peeking over the geometry.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Do we see the shank that's keeping us hostage right now?
It's probably down in the middle part. Okay, Akuba, can you crouch?
Yep.
Oh, there's a piece of heavy on there.
Okay.
Ready
to go for it?
No, here.
There's the bot.
He's melee. Alright, so he's not gonna attack as much. Do you want me to go and...
It's not really... Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Is that hitting him?
No, it didn't hit him.
He's right around the machine to the right.
Let me try something.
No, oh, there right. he goes.
There he is. If you can get the servitor.
Yeah.
He's coming back.
What a pansy. He's worse than us. Without bats, the rift is slower, so try not to.
I'm trying not to take damage.
Oh shit. It didn't stop electrocuting you?
No.
No. It might not, I don't know.
I think the spawn points just do that. On the left.
Left? How'd he get over there? I didn't even see him go past.
He's in this. He's in center bats.
Thank you.
Although, is he? I haven't seen him in like two other areas.
He's at less than. He's at like a six. He disappeared.
Alright, he's coming back. He's down in the center right now. Alright, lost eyes on him.
Probably there's gonna be more ads, right?
Yeah, he's just chilling in the center right now.
If I could see him, I could.
Mm-hmm. Let me try and. There, I've aggroed him.
Okay.
Oh, he's just chilling in the center. Okay, he's coming back up around here.
Yeah. See his help now.
Not for you.
Is it all mine? Oh, I got a price. That's what I wanted. A new shotgun.
My systems have recovered. Have you found any artifacts?
Was that platinum?
Any burial sites?
Yep. Because we had to kill the servitors.
Nothing but a fallen fortress built out of your old colony ship. I'm sorry.
That's okay. I guess.
That's okay. I guess.
No Golden Age ray guns?
No.
Well, that's okay, I guess. Well, come on back, Guardian. At least you got some loot.
You know, I think that's probably a quick one, other than the sitting there constantly at the end.
That 28's not too bad.